Good morning, children. Today in your GK class, we are going to study a new chapter, that is My India, My Pride. India, this is your country, India. So in your country, there are some symbols, national symbols, which you have to fill the spellings. You have to complete the spellings of them. Identify these national symbols of India with the help of the pictures. There are pictures given here. You have to identify. You have to tell which animal or which flower or which bird is this. So the first picture is national animal of India. Our national animal of India is tiger. Spelling of tiger, T-I-G-E-R. So you will write down T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Second picture, this is the picture of a flower, national flower of India. This is our national flower. It is lotus, L-O-T-U-S. You have to write down L, capital L. So your third picture is national bird of India. Our national bird of India is peacock. Spelling of peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K. So, today you have learned the three symbols. Our national animal of India is tiger. National flower of India, it is lotus. National bird of India, it is peacock. So, in your homework, children, identify, you have to learn the spellings of these symbols. Thank you.